Abhishek Agarwal Arts, which produced blockbusters like Karthikeya 2 and The Kashmir Files, is now coming up with a period action drama, Tiger Nageswara Rao. The film stars Mass Maharaja Ravi Teja in the titular role. The teaser of this pan-Indian flick was launched today. The teaser commences with the voiceover, which states about a powerful and menacing dacoit played by Ravi Teja. He escapes from Madras Central Jail, and the police department across the country are after him. Murali Sharma is shown as a police officer who says that the dacoit is powerful in many ways. Murali Sharma then says that the protagonist has been committing crimes ever since his childhood. Ravi Teja is superbly elevated by the solid background score composed by G.V. Prakash Kumar. The amazing production values, gobsmacking visuals, and goosebumps-inducing action set pieces are the main highlights of the teaser. Director Vamsay chose not to reveal much story in this teaser, and it was kept short. Nupur Sanon and Gayatri Bharadwaj are roped in to play the leading ladies opposite Ravi Teja in the movie. Tiger Nageswara Rao will be out in theatres worldwide from October 20th. The movie will clash with Balakrishna's Bhagavanth Kesari and Thalapathy Vijay's Leo at the box office.